Hello everyone, welcome all to my channel. In this video we are going to see about what is Turiya from the teachings of Bhagavan Sri Ramana Maharshi. Watch this video till end so that you can get complete understanding about this topic. What is Turiya? There are three states only, the waking, dream and sleep. Turiya is not a fourth one. It is what underlies these three, but people do not readily understand it. Therefore, it is said that this is the fourth and the only reality. In fact, it is not apart from anything, for it forms the substratum of all happenings. It is the only truth. It is your very being. These three states appears as fleeting phenomena on it and then sink into it alone. Therefore, they are unreal. The pictures in cinema show are only shadows passing over the screen. They make their appearances, move forward and backward, change from one to another, are therefore unreal. Whereas the screen all along remains unchanged. Similarly with paintings, the images are unreal and the canvas real. So also with us, the world phenomena within or without are only passing phenomena, not independent of ourself. Only the habit of looking on them as being real and located outside ourself is responsible for hiding our true being and showing forth the others. The ever-present only reality, the self being found, all other unreal things will disappear, leaving behind the knowledge that they are not other than self. Turiya, only other name for the self, aware of the waking, dream and sleep states, we remain unaware of our own self. Nevertheless, the self is here and now. It is only reality. There is nothing else. So long as identification with the body lasts, the world seems to lie outside us. If you have any suggestion regarding this video, let me know in the comment section below. If you are new to this channel, subscribe and press the bell icon near it so that you don't miss any of my video updates. Thank you.